everybody. Welcome you back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda with your host behind the microphone is Brooke Instagram. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. Wow, that was just a weird opening. Usually I give myself a countdown, but I didn't this time because I am a moron. Activate Terminus? Now let's just have this to pick us up. Extract us from here. But,
Ascent is go.
Ascent is go.
All clear.
But yeah, how you guys doing, though? Hope you guys don't forget. Hope you guys doing fantastic. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Glad that the weather's starting to warm up. It's bike season. By the way, this is episode 26.
Jarl's been asking to talk to you.
Jarl, okay, Jarl want to be talked to me. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I need to upgrade my weapons, man. Also, where the hell is Jarl at anyway? Escape pods, no one's there. The bio lab. That's Gil. That's Lexi. That's Liam. Two. Velma, Drax, Sam, PB, Cora, storage. Can I go one more? Is it just three? Galaxy map. Vidcom. Oh, I had to go there. I had to talk to what's his face. Liam, Gil, Jarl. Okay, Jarl is right there. So Jarl is around the corner.
I never get out in the field with you guys.
So yeah, he's over here.
Maybe.
So, Jarl.
So.
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are, you are, aliens.
And you're alien to us, so there, we have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start.
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Is that all you've got? Now that I've proven you can trust me, I was hoping you'd feel more able to open up.
I have certain dissatisfactions that I'd like to leave behind. They're quite personal.
How do you know Moshe Sefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was her student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
Face value? That sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
No.
This was good. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you. Let's talk more later.
Yeah, Jarl. We're not going to go there. You can keep your tentacles away from me, good sir. No.
Tipcon communications.
No tentacles.
Commander?
Pathfinder. Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
We went out of your way to free that science thing. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
Because I get S done.
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cat facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to that program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
What I meant was, let our scientists help with your program. Let my team join your effort. Let's up the chance for success. I'm offering. You should accept.
Very well. I'm not stupid, and I love the Moshi. You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
The team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the care facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Well, that went well. Alright, that went smoothly. Despite of like the anger issues and everything else. Okay, first off, let's see what I can upgrade, because we was getting our butt handed to us multiple times, and I'm like, this is just so strike team force, yay! Resource, did sabotage? Yay, we did, awesome. Let's leave the loot boxes. Money. Okay, we got some parts common. Okay, that's fine. Iron, okay, that's cool. And some ugly type of bug, that's awesome.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
I would be getting new emails, jeez. Okay, let's go right here. I need to, be 90 pursuit, 90, oh yeah, how about this? 10% chance, oh no, let's do with this one. 92% chance of doing this. Controlled status, collect the awards. Yay, awesome. I'm just right now looking, because right now in my room I have my door open, so just in case some stuff, someone ringing the bell, whatnot, I can hear. Research center, develops. We need to develop new type of guns. We got the N7 pistol, so that's good. What about assault rifle? We got a sword for development, so that's cool. But I need like a cyclone. Guys, warm up before shooting. No, sandstorm. Design for semi-automatic weapon. I need fully auto. I think I got that one. This has a grenade launcher. The bounce off walls. What about this one? Yeah. All right, and I can upgrade it. Armor. I got the N7 stuff and everything else, that's cool. Augments. But move slow to draw your weapon, but went faster than this and that. What is this? Okay, well, let's see. Fine, I guess. I don't know these things. I'm just guessing right now. Ooh. What is this? Okay, this is the Milky Way research. This is the Helios research. This is the Remen research. Okay, so there's different ones, which I did not know about. There's different ones. So, okay, that's cool. So, yeah. Inspect, there will be different ones. What is this? Is this a handgun? Oh, this is a sword. And this is a sword. A halo sword, whatnot. Alright, how about a pistol? Ooh. This look kind of cool. Yeah. What about that? And then we can... not sniper rifle. I don't usually do snipers like that. That gun just looked ugly. I'm sorry. That gun just looked like it looked booty. You know, like you look at something like, oh, that just looked like booty. Like gobbo. That just looked like gobbo. And we can. Upgrade ya. I don't have enough, do I? No, how about arms? Ungodly crystals, everything else. Okay, Remnant Tech. See, I'm just learning everything about this right now. Now this looks pretty nice. Three bursts? Nah, I don't care about three bursts. Yeah, gauntlet? Okay, how about this? Yeah, I can do this. Alright, it's short range requirement, but it will overheat for continuous use. But this is. Alright, so, we got some. Remnant stuff. So Remnant Tech. There's some stuff right here. Ooh. Alright, arms? No, don't have nothing like that. No. Helmet? No. Okay. Alright, developed. So let's look right here. Let's look at some developments. Because, A, I need better equipment. I need freaking, way to develop right now on guns. Pistol. Crap. What's one? Looking for, what's the CU copper. I need more copper. I need more of what? This crystal? Okay, well, fine. I can put it into, like, this stuff right here. Ooh, I can get this, though. Compare. Sorry, this seemed like a boring one. Well, what gun I have right now? Do I just have this? Like I said, I don't remember what gun I have. So that's what the answer I was like, what gun do you have, man? Yeah, I'm missing. Let's see. Which one is that? U? So I use U. Yeah, I'm missing that. In 7-1, I'm missing iron, right? Or uranium. I'm missing this. I'm missing initiative. Oh, that's comp. Pathfinder. Okay, so I can recharge? Okay, I can do metagel? Okay, and I could do shield, and I could do this. And can I craft? Yay! I did it, people. That's awesome. And I got an achievement. Yay! Craftsmanship. And my phone went off because of the achievement. Yay! Agility mode. Yes, I need agility mode for this thing. Crap. I need D4-5 fence. Yeah, I need some of that too. Assault rifles. I don't have enough. What do I need? I need grants. But I could get this one though. I have to. I need a better gun. I need some guns. I need to, like, be like, all on the ball with the ball with the ball, the bang bang boogie. Up jump the boogie. Yes, I will have that. Thank you, my friend. Way to develop. Neither. Sorry. Okay. We did some stuff right here. So yay. Agility mode. I guess check emails. Not too sure. No. Is my email terminal? No, my email terminal is not here. My email terminal is somewhere else. So, hey, Gil. Don't want to talk to you yet. So, let's look at the thing. Non-trail, hope. Helios, defeat the cat. Make impression. Destroy the barracks. Okay, that's cool. Harold, dying planet. Talk to Kiel's about the planet. Okay, Savitar stuff. I need to find that. Well, let's go to the Nexus. Because, hey, this guy want me to go to the Nexus at one point, so I need to go there. So, Estetasis, quarter day mining, I did one, complete missions, relationships, let's go to, outpost, not to mention art, we did that part, so yeah, we just need to go to bulge and track the signal. Okay, PB special assignment, please check your email. Yeah, let's talk to Spencer. Let's talk to that guy. Just in case, so we can figure out what from what. And let's check right here. Email time. What emails I got? Please look into da-da-da-da. Hey, you don't... Okay. Okay, that's cool. Inventory. Armor. Okay, yeah. Armor. I can't change it. I have to change it once I get in. Alright, so. Let's go to the galaxy map. Find it.
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
What's the anomaly found? I should skip it, but I don't want to.
Our Turian friend on Eos has good instincts. Let's check it out.
Hey now. Awesome. Let me pick up some stuff.
Anomaly detected.
Yeah, no. Hold on, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Alright, so anomaly detected. There's another. We have another one? So, someone's ringing my bell, so it was my family member. It was one of my family members trying to get into the house, so I had to, the door downstairs. So I'm like, yeah, because the screen door don't have a lock. So, yeah, that's kind of cool.
Possible cat supplies, just like Dark had suggested.
Yay! We did it, people. Good job. So, we wake up in the future. Yeah. Okay, now we're going to help out on Drax. Like, these anomalies appear and everything else. So, okay. So this is what pretty much is like the little exclamation marks meaning. It's like, oh, there's anomalies of different stuff, so you can find it. No, everything else. It's not like, no. Whatever. I'm not sure. Like, the Reapers were not.
I'm picking up something.
What are you picking up? Oh, another anomaly? Ooh, I need to go. Does he find it? Let's find it. Shoot.
I found something.
You did? What is this? I'm like, wait. Something was weird. Like, okay. Like, what's going on here? Element Zero! I need some Element Zero. Deposit 13 Element Zero. Okay, cool. Let's go here. Oh, there's probably something there. I need to shoot some stuff. All right. Let's dock. So, game of poker, fire hazard, movie night, task of the hero. Okay, cool. I have a whole lot to do right here, apparently. So that sucks. Not sucks, I'm sorry, I just think of a text message just saying, replying back to someone just, oh, that sucks, everything else. But like, pretty much, list for things to do, like, that will keep me busy for quite a while in this game. And I try and keep myself busy quite a while in this game. Yeah. It's gonna keep me busy, alright? For very while. Alright, let's continue, shall we?
Watch your tone. You saw what happened to the Krogan.
Yeah.
Your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
Whatever's going on, it's not fair to take it out on me.
Apologies, you're right. This is not your fault.
I haven't heard much good about that guy.
Whatever you've heard, it's not half as bad as the reality. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster. He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
Maybe there's something I can do.
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
Alright, go and talk to Kesh about this then. Do sound like a D-bag. To the extra 100th degree. So, yeah. Oh, man. I still need to get a haircut. I'm supposed to get a haircut today, but, I'm doing Let's Play videos, and I am just lazy to not go into the barbershop to go get a haircut. So, you can blame me of my laziness, or you can say, hey, man, great you making these videos, because, you don't have to do your time days to try and, like, get nothing done. Yeah. Not me complaining, just like, that was kind of hilarious. Like, yeah, I'm sorry. I had to, get YouTube stuff done. Which, that always comes first. It's work, and then YouTube stuff. And it's a privilege all the time. Ooh, shake for me. What's new here? Shake for me, daddy, again. Oh, yeah. Something happened. Oh, ooh, one more time. Oh, yeah. Oh, it just tell me I'm here. Thank you.
Lieutenant Backmore, I have some report. Dell told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjack's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
Does anyone else know about this?
My grandfather tried to tell Tan. He wouldn't believe him without proof.
Everything I hear about this guy makes me think less of him.
This is my surprised face. Look, I can work with everyday incompetence. But Spender's a traitor and a danger to this station. He needs to be dealt with.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
Later.
I will talk to Kandros and run around like a silly, silly goose. Woo! Kandros, talk to me. Say something
glad
now.
To see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That's one word for it.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
That's it.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Alright. Look at the security footage.
Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Don't.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous, and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Let's go confront Spender.
Spender! Your time has come. I knew you was a traitor. Let's talk, Spender.
The mutiny went as well as you'd expect. So much violence. Then, after nearly destroying the station, the Krogan asked for more power? Good riddance.
Excuse me, sir.
Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
This guy here was me the wrong way. He grinds my bones. He grinds my gears. He's like straight up like scum. Whoa, he's like a straight scumbag. You can tell too, like I can sense the scum. The scummery, the duggery. Like, you know, like, man, this guy smells like a scumbag. I just do this and then end it real quick.
Hi, the documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. By the way, Tan called us in for a talk about staying on message.
Is everything okay?
Oh, fine. And much less interesting than what you've been up to. Building a military outpost so early has been pretty controversial. Kandros approves, but others say it paints the initiative as a conqueror.
Every step we've taken in Andromeda has been dangerous. The initiative needs to defend itself.
Very candid, but maybe people need to hear it. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
You first?
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Yay. Awesome. Alright, thank you so much for watching this episode, by the way. Tune in next time for a whole new episode. The Skill Tree of Chicago Presents. Mass Effect Andromeda. There's always your loving host behind the microphones, Broken Hexagon here. Please like, comment, subscribe, and tune in other things, other videos we produce and we enjoy. We like making videos and we like, you know, making you laugh, listen to us, or pretty much while you sleep, play the video. You can play this video in the background. Just don't blame us for the electric bill towards the end. Until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew! Later.